to the next set of my favorite bosses. Number, I believe, 8 and 7, since the first video was 10 and 9. Yes, there are going to be intro themes during each video. I'm going to do like 5 of these. 5 videos. My favorite bosses. 5. 2 for each video. And as you can see, as y'all can hear, the background music is Final Fantasy IV Boss Theme Extended. Now let's get back to the set of favorite bosses.
Hold on, guys. I find the theme. Oh, here it is. Hold on, guys.
Okay, guys, this next one isn't actually a boss, he's more of a mini-boss. A Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess. So yes, I'm going to include a mini-boss and an actual boss itself in this video. So, yeah, pretty much I could do mini-bosses too. Yeah, I have favorite mini-bosses as well, so, yeah. I'll see y'all there shortly.
Just got a claim status update.
Hold on, guys, this is the advertisement. Hold on.
Claim status updates just a tap away on the Geico app.
Here we go.
Howdy.
And I'm back.
As a Nintendo Capri Fun here welcoming you back to Let's Play The Legend of Zelda and Twilight Princess. In the last episode, we were told to go see this guy to get a super weapon from him. Human. What business does he even have coming here? None. It's a talking to Mark. Alright, so get over here. He looks like he's about ready to attack, so let him have it. And grab. Toss. There you go. Oh, well, that could have been a lot worse. I was a little anxious about that. Whoa, what just popped off of you there, dude? Holy crap, your armor's falling apart.
Oh, son of a robot. Who knew the thing was capable of this terrain? Maybe you are going to see the patriarch of our tribe? That's why you're here. I can't take the weapon of the hero. You say you will face the patriarch.
Oh, did I make you cry? I'm sorry. Okay, so whatever. So, platform magically comes up. Even those chains are broken now. Kind of suck. Now on a practice run for some reason, I kept it.
Okay, guys, that was number 8. And now it is time for favorite boss number 7. I will see y'all there shortly. Hold on, guys, I find it. Hold on. I can't even tell where it is because I have the camera in front of my face, so I can't even tell where it is. Where is it? It's not me, Dangoro. He was number 8, Dangoro. Jeez, where the hell is it? Oh, where is it, man? Where is it? You guys are gonna be on me for a little bit. I think this is it. Nope, that's not it. I think it's the next one. Nope, that's not it either. Where is it? I think it was that first one. I think this was it. Hold on. That was it? What? Oh, that was, that was not it. Hold on. Fuck, man. Where's that Linkford Temple at again? I think this is it right here. Should be right here.
Hello.
This is it! Hold on, guys! Okay, guys, this next favorite boss is an actual boss, but he is a fucking big-ass dragon, known as Argorok, of Legend of Zelda, Twilight Princess. I'll let y'all see the fight itself shortly. Hold on, guys, I'll get there. It's gonna be a while. Hold on, guys. Here it is. Come on, you better play. Here it is.
Yeah, we're to that point already. Of course, we haven't actually hit it yet.
really crazy. My gosh, it's so crazy, it's not even funny. Yeah, he's just rolling. Oh, he just threw the rest of the armor. Forget it. I don't want to hear that loud noise again. Meta Ridley. I don't know if this fight is as epic as Meta Ridley. That fight's pretty freaking epic. Actually, that might be what this is making me think of. Because in many ways, the fight is similar. He goes out, he flies around in the distance, you can see him. But you're not exactly seeing it the same way, like directly onto him. Unless you consider the way of electricity to be grappling. Anyway, damn it. God, I'm making myself yawn with all this boring talk. Can we get some top here? Anyway, once you get here, you can grab onto the cat from here. And then kind of start flying in a circle around him. As long as you hold the target button down, then it'll automatically just go to the next one. All you gotta do is watch for the arrow for the little sound effect. I guess you could also hold still. That's probably what I should do. Hold still until after the ship is fired, otherwise you're not. You gotta be somewhat quick about this and try to get around behind him. Especially if he stops breathing the fire, he'll kind of freeze for a second there. Try to catch his breath. And when you're right behind him, let go of the target button. Also, I go right over to him. Hit him target. Bam! Now it's a long way to the bottom. Just in time. Oh, no. More toilet paper. Okay. There's a lot of wind blowing around here. There's a lot of breaking wind. Hurry. Oh, I'm doing some slow, man. Okay. Holy crap, he's breathing fire already. He's going to kill me. I'm going to have a favor in this. Okay. So, watch for his light changing in that place. You can get it up and do it. There we go. And he also was in the mouth there. Don't take him long enough to charge up the fire. There. It's really, really simple, actually. But, still, I mean, even though the boss fight is the same or shooty, you can't help but feel like, wow, it's still so epic. The idea. I mean, like I said, it plays on your fear of heights because I mean, the entire time, you can't stop for even a second to think about how scary it would be if you fell. Because if you did, than usual. Not sure what that is. Holy crap. Okay. I mean, I could have gotten higher than that. There we go. Okay, now this time he's going to do something a little bit different, so watch out for that. What he's going to do is bring the fire like he normally does. He's going to keep on flashing like he normally would. Eventually he's going to stop. He's going to turn up towards you. A little bit ahead of where you're going, he's gonna start going the other way. And once again, he does it like 3 p.m. ahead of you. He's just going the same way. But as long as you know that's coming, you can be ready for it, anticipate it, and make your move. Okay, aren't you done breathing fire now, Jesus?
And that, people, was my next... And that was my next batch of favorite bosses. Dangoro of Death Mountain and Argorok of City in the Sky. Now, next set will be in the next episode. See y'all there shortly!